penalty. No score. First power play of the hockey game. LA Kings moving up. Great play coming in. Doughty all the way himself. Oh, and he ran into the boards. Penalty going to be called, and Doughty is hurt, and that will attract all the black shirts out there.
Lars Eller down.
Yeah, Lars Eller front and center here, Bob. This is a pretty good fall into the boards here. We'll have a look at it as they're cruising into the zone. Doughty's trying to put his hand onto Eller to kind of give himself position, and Eller gives him a pretty good shot. And there just isn't enough time for Doughty to recover from it. I mean, you're so close to the boards. All your body weight is leaning forward, and you just take it right on the lower back area, and there's going to be a penalty to Eller here.
Call a penalty on Eller already. Pushed him right into the boards, and he's gone. Two of them in the box now.
Be a 5-on-3 for the LA Kings.
39 seconds of it.
And again, it wasn't a nasty shove, but it was just enough. His balance was just not in the right place. And it doesn't take very much to throw you off balance as Doughty's having a conversation with Eller through the glass, letting him know if he comes out, they might have a meeting. But he is giving it out as well. He was just kind of talking to with Brendan Shanahan for a nasty hit he gave not too long ago. So he gives it out, and there he took one as the LA Kings lost Richards the other night, and that upset their team quite a bit. They went after Bergenheim. They weren't too happy with him, and they can ill afford to lose a guy like Drew Doughty. Such a big part of their hockey club as far as time on ice, their power play.
Shots are 5-1 at this point. LA now a 5-on-3 as Gary just